My dear followers, those of you who still remain, the story that has finally been spread by the despicable government mouthpiece, it is... Ilya, what are you doing here? I'm in the middle of a...
I don't care what you are in the middle of, you self-servicing asshole! Just stop! Stop spreading this fabricated bullshit about me! Your followers, they are harassing me already, threatening me!
Think for a second, brother. Those are all lies. Why would I treat my own brother like that?
Treat your brother like that? Those words from your mouth. Do you want to know why I invented that story of you saving those kids at Prava Secondary? To give you hope again. To make you revered once again, admired like you were by the children you taught and who looked up to you. I created that story to make you feel great again. Or so I thought. Instead, I created a monster.
A monster?
But I can undo this mistake.
Put my revolver back down. At once!
I've had it with you, brother. You will neither bully me nor anyone any longer.
You're not going to shoot me, you worthless piece of shit. You've always been living in your dream world, disconnected from reality. All you do is imagining things, but you never act. Neither now nor...